Cash and bonds pay you little or nothing at the moment, so if you want to generate an income from your investment, you have to be imaginative. That could mean REITs and MLPs. REITs are real estate investment trusts. They started in the US and are now the standard way to hold investments in property around the world. The REIT owns buildings and receives the rents they produce. REITs can be traded on a stock exchange, much like any other share. The difference is that a REIT gets tax breaks and has to pay out 90% of its rents straight to shareholders as dividends. Overheads are low. It's almost like owning a building direct without the hassle. Good news? You have a solid underlying asset to limit damage if things go wrong. Bad news? REITs themselves can get bid up even if rents don't increase, reducing yields. And there's big economic risk. In a slump, buildings can stay empty, which hurts. Master Limited Partnerships are similar. They hold energy infrastructure projects like pipelines and pay out most of the income they generate to shareholders. They have the tax advantages of a limited partnership, but trade on an exchange. Unlike REITs, the quarterly distributions they pay are set in advance in a contract. That allows planning with greater certainty. The income you receive is less likely to change, but if moves in the underlying energy price grow extreme, there is the risk that the MLP could default on its payments. Just the risk of this can cause MLP prices to fall sharply, which is what happened when the oil price fell in late 2014. The truth remains, higher income strategies involve risk.